kids, good morning. Now today again we came with a new exercise and with a new activity. Now the activity name is shape and tape. So what are the material required for this activities? 3-4 sheet paper, scissor, pencil, eraser, scale and color. Okay, now as per the instruction, we cut all the pictures by the help of a scissor. If you have scissor, if you have eco-friendly scissor, then you have cut all the pictures with the eco-friendly scissor. Or if you have normal scissor, you help your child, you help your kid to cut all the shapes. Now at this time, I cut all the pictures with the help of the scissor. This is the rectangle, this is a triangle, this is a square, and this is a circle. Now what we have to do, now we make a vehicle with the help of these shapes. Okay, so come on, make the vehicle. Then choose a vehicle from the image and instruct him and her to start make the vehicle like this. So these are the two vehicles that we make with the help of the shape. You also make the vehicle by your choice, whatever you like, you make. Have fun, enjoy this activity, take care, bye bye. Again tomorrow we came with a new exercise, take care. Enjoy the activity, take care, bye bye, share the picture in the group, take care.